I think what is correctable is the external influences like the habits. For example, if we eliminate tobacco, almost 30% cancers will go down. If we reduce pollution, another 10% may actually go down.
So the tobacco habits, it's one part of not taking tobacco at all versus stopping it after 10, 15 years. But even if you stop it, if they've been consuming heavily earlier, after 10, 15 years, a cancer can start happening.